Los Yankees en su visita para la serie del Memorial Weekend contra San Diego, Alex Verdugo regresa a Petco Park donde debutó como profesional y nos comenta el sentimiento que le deja visitar la zona oeste de los Estados Unidos.
You know, it feels good every time I come back here on the West Coast. You know, my family's here, and obviously a lot of Hispanic people are here to root on me and, you know, have my back out here. So it feels it's a lot. It's very special for me. You know, family, fans, and you know, obviously debuted here. So it's I like being here.
El mexicoamericano Alex Verdugo, quien juega en el jardín izquierdo con los Yankees de Nueva York, se perdió la serie internacional de las Ligas Mayores jugada en Ciudad de México y comenta el porqué de su ausencia.
You know, I had my baby, my girl was pregnant, so it was just one of those things where we weren't sure when the baby was coming. You know, it was looking like the baby was going to come early, so I had to miss that series, but obviously really wanted to be there for it, right? You know, really wanted to be there. It would have been awesome to play, but I know we're going to do another event at some point back in Mexico, and I'm looking forward to being there.
Respecto a su llegada al equipo de Nueva York, proveniente del acérrimo rival Boston Red Sox, Alex se encuentra cómodo con el equipo con la integración de jugadores latinos, disfrutando cada juego de béisbol.
I feel like I'm able to be myself, you know, kind of just show my personality, and you know, I feel like the group of guys that we have really resonate with me and like me a lot, and you know, they see that it comes from a good place. For me, you know, obviously having Victor here, having some guys here, it's just, you know, it's a lot of fun to, you know, be reunited with them coming from the Dodgers, and seeing, you know, Victor have success up here is awesome, and you know, really, it's just being on the Yankees has been a lot of fun, man, in all regards, and you know, it's definitely a lot of fun to see a lot more Mexican players throughout the whole big leagues, you know, coming up and just representing the raza, you know, the right way.
Alex Verdugo, seleccionado nacional por México, desea poder aportar su talento el próximo Campeonato Mundial de Béisbol que se realizará en Houston, Texas, en el año 2026.
Obviously, you know, every WBC I want to be on there. You know, I want to be playing for Team Mexico. It's a lot of fun, and you know, it's some of my best moments are playing for, you know, Team Mexico. So I'm looking forward to, you know, hopefully being out there in Houston in 26 and, you know, going a little further than we went last time.
Por otra parte, Scott Boras, representante de Julio Urías, nos comenta la situación del pelotero que se encuentra en agencia libre después de su sanción de las mayores.
Well, again, everybody understands that this process, I think, from the team standpoint, obviously all teams want a young talent like Julio. No question about that, ability-wise. We just have to go through that process and determine how that's going to work out.
Desde Petco Park, para Quiesa Deportes, Xavier Torres.